Hello, today I will be talking about movie review number 493, and this movie is called Watcher. Watcher is a 2022 film directed by Troy Otono, which is spelled O-K-U-N-O, Troy Otono. This is a 2022 film from IFC Midnight, Shudder Productions, Image Nation Abu Dhabi, AGC International, and Spooky Pictures. I saw this movie on June 18th, 2022 at AMC Westchester 18 in Westchester, Ohio. So, this is about a young actress and her fiancé move into a new apartment, and they are trying to get adjusted, trying to have a good wife to devil, trying to have a good apartment, trying to adjust to their new wife. Well, when a serial killer stalks the city, and this young actress who just moved to town with her boyfriend notices this mysterious stranger that is watching her from across the street. So, what happens is, when this young woman moves into this new apartment, she notices a mysterious stranger that is watching her from across the street. So, where she is an apartment building. Across the street is another apartment building. And this mysterious stranger is watching her from across the street. What makes things even worse is that the news is saying that there is a serial killer that is stalking the city. And this young woman is wondering if the serial killer and this mysterious stranger are the same. This was a good movie. So this stars Matea Monroe, Carl Grossman, and Boone Gorman. So, here's some trivia. I was actually going to see this movie on June 13th, 2022, but it was going to be a Kenwood movie video. Unfortunately, around maybe a third of the way through, the power went out. Yeah, the power went out. So I was like, oh man. So I went back to the Kenwood video 2 days later to see Crimes to the Future, but I got to go see Watcher, the whole thing this time, on the Saturday the 18th, which was the same day I saw Mad Dash for Free. So, I really like the fact I got to see this movie after trying to see it for the first time, with the power being out during the movie. I was like, rats. There were some storms. But yeah, so the story takes place in Bucharest, where this young American woman moves with her fiancé to Bucharest to have a new wife in Bucharest, and they're trying to get adjusted to their new apartment, and things seem to be going good until the young woman begins to suspect that a stranger who watches her from the apartment building across the street may be a ruthless serial killer that is decapitating women. And I won't say much, but let's just say her fears start to increase when she notices that someone has been following her from a movie video to the grocery store. And that is where themes take a turn for the worst. That's all I'm going to say without spoiling anything. But it's a really good movie, and it's full of twists and turns, suspense, and thrilling as well. And yeah, I definitely recommend it. And It definitely gives key to what parents have been saying to their kids. Don't talk to strangers. But yeah, this was a good movie. So that's my movie review of Watcher. Please stay tuned for my next movie review. Alright, goodbye.